check this out. A little girl abandoning her flower girl duties, but it was for a good reason. It was a little nap. I mean, she's one. One-year-old Charlotte Rose fell asleep before she was supposed to walk down the aisle at a wedding right here in New York. But quick to the rescue were her three cousins. They scooped her up, threw the flowers from fanny packs in their sunglasses. The post reading, they understood the assignment. #FlowerMen.